Welcome to this module on informatics and usability. The electronic health record, or any healthcare technology, was never meant to be the final product. It is true that the phases of system lifecycle, analyze, plan, develop or purchase, test, implement, maintain, and evaluate, are part of project management for new technologies and information systems. However, even if you have only worked in healthcare for a short time, you are aware of how often products and systems are upgraded. The steps of upgrading an information system or technology are similar to the steps of project management. In the analysis phase, deficiencies are noticed and new user requirements are outlined. In the planning and developing phase, the actual design or purchase is done. In the testing phase, the details are worked out. In the implementation phase, the product is installed and the users are trained. After this, there is the maintenance and evaluation phases. The advanced practice nurse can affect change in the analysis, planning, and evaluation phases by making recommendations for changes backed by evidence that the system or device is not meeting one of the healthcare aims. Another phase that APRNs can affect change is the training phase of the implementation. An important concept to consider in any evaluation or upgrade for an information system or technology is workflow. Most information systems or technology changes will impact the way that work is done. For example, when provider order entry started to be done from a remote location, nurses had to check the EHR frequently for new orders. A provider could write new orders for a patient hours after seeing the patient face to face. New workflows often give rise to workarounds that are ways to circumvent a problem without solving it directly. Advanced practice nurses are in a position to see problems with workflows and make recommendations for change. The most important changes come from recommendations to improve the user experience or the usability of the information system or technology. The user experience can be discussed from the view of the client who is using a patient portal or from the view of the advanced practice nurse who is using the information to document and follow clients. It is the user experience, or UX, that has been shown to impact patient safety problems and errors. Nelson and Staggers use the International Organization for Standardization definition of user experience. This is a person's perceptions and responses that result from the use of a product, system, or service. UX includes the areas of human-computer interaction, usability, ergonomics, some of which you may be more familiar with. There are a significant number of publications on provider burnout due to poorly designed EHRs. Many of these publications cite usability as the main problem. User experience is an issue with information systems that providers use, patient portals that clients use, and devices that both providers and patients use. The goals, according to the International Standard Organization, are effectiveness, or the accuracy and completeness with which users can achieve their goals, efficiency, or the human resources expended related to the accuracy and completeness, and satisfaction, or the level of comfort and acceptability that users associate with the product. There are different frameworks for evaluating the user experience, depending on the context, and advanced practice nurses should be familiar with different examples. There is no one method or of evaluation that works in every circumstance. There are usability questionnaires that could be used to assess a population's use of an educational website. There is a Think Aloud protocol that could be used to analyze a user's workflow and ease of use for new technology, such as a telemonitoring device on nursing units. There are also heuristics or guidelines that can be used to evaluate the usability of a medical device. Key points in usability evaluation is to determine the user needs and requirements first, to define a clear purpose for the test, to use a framework, and to match the method used to the purpose, framework, and user requirements.